Spent a lot of time at the beach.
Yeah? Did you, meet any broads?
Not really. There was this one chick, though. She was sort of cool, you know?
You mean, she goes over where?
Yeah, so is that all you ever think about?
Friggin' A.
Come on, it's Zuko. You gotta live it right. And that ain't nothing your business.
Okay, Zuko. That's the way you're gonna be.
Oh, come on, you guys. You know I hear all the funny details.
Sure we do.
Come on.
Let's hear it.
Come on, Zuko. Gonna take good chance.
All very romantic, Frenchie.
Yeah.
thing.
Guy that can touch it is true love. Sounds like a creep to me.
Big knockers, huh?
Yeah, nice talk, Rizzo.
Hey, she Catholic or something?
What was his name? Danny. Danny Zuko.
Hot stuff, hey, Zuko.
Boy, you get all the hot stuff. Well, I think he sounds peachy cream. And who knows, maybe he'll show up again someday. Look, Sandy, I know some real sharp boys. Oh, sorry. Forget Danny Zuko. I know some real sharp boys. So do I. Right, you guys? Come on, let's go. See you around, buddy. Yeah, maybe we'll drop him on the next student council meeting or something. Well, speak of the devil.
What did I tell you? They're always chasing him.
Not you, Maurice Ball. Danny. Hey, Zuko. I got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Sandy!
Danny?
What are you doing here?
I changed my plans!
I can't believe! Oh, that's cool, man. You know how it is. Rocking and ruining.
Danny, what's the matter with you?
What's the matter with me? What's the matter with you?
What happened to the Danny Zuko I met on the beach?
I do not know. I mean, maybe there's two of us, right, guys? Maybe we should check out a missing persons ad or something.